Well, Hugh, first, can you tell us how do you look back on your performance for this start of the year with Catalunya? It was not too bad in here.
What was the question?
How do you look back on your performance so far for this season?
Yeah, so far so good. I think my form's building. I was happy with my form at Catalunya. Here it's a different style of race, and it's not just a case of having good legs, but yeah, I felt good here. Felt happy with my condition at the moment, and looking forward, it's going to be a good month and the next month.
And today might be a firework. What do you think will happen?
I don't know.
You have not a little idea or a little plan for yourself? On because we all expect a firework today. But for the guys like you, the GC guys, or the guy who want to be the victory, when do you think it will become important today?
I think early. I think on the first big climb, Asuki, and after that, time's out to the finish.
Knowing the fact that Primoz Roglic let the jersey go the way for only 20 seconds, he will have to attack. Is that kind of race you expect, really?
I think they have to attack. But not just Roglic, I think people behind him will attack as well. I think it's going to be pretty open.
For you, the goal will be to try the stage victory? Or it's what's your goal?
I think for the stage victory is more likely now than the GC. So we're trying to use the other teams when we can, use their attacks, follow their attacks, and put us in a position where we don't have to work and don't have to chase. So that's ideal for me and Sergio.
Do you like the climb of Arate? Is it kind of climb that suits you?
Or yeah, the final climb is good, it suits me. And yeah, looking forward to it.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.